Actually, LG, life's not so good.
Wonder if anyone else has got an LG GR watch experiencing problems like I have here, where the screen goes completely blank. It's done it a couple of times now. I'm going to have to get in touch with who I purchased it through, but I just wonder if anyone else has experienced this.